first, just gotta ask you about the shorts. What's up with it?
Honestly, I just felt like trying something different today. New year, new me type deal. It actually feels pretty good on my legs too. My legs were fresh throughout the practice. That's what's up with the shorts.
All right, none of the more serious questions. Just how nice was it to get out there on day one?
Oh, it was great. We've been training all summer, all spring, and just to finally know that the first game's right around the corner, it's amazing. Because I mean, we've worked so hard, and when that first game comes, hopefully we see results.
Just how excited are you? I mean, the team loses a lot of wide receivers, tight ends, but you're a constant at offense. I'm sure Matt's going to look to you a lot. What are you expecting of yourself?
I'm expecting a lot of myself. I've been here for, this is my fifth year here. Every year I've seen improvement within myself since freshman year. Me and Matt, we've been having a greater connection year after year. So I'm expecting to just go to different places wherever coach needs me and rise to the occasion whenever the ball comes to me.
You guys still feel a little bit disrespected given the move, the upcoming move to the FCS? Even after last year, you guys were picked to finish sixth in the conference.
Honestly, I haven't put much thought to it. That's not something I'm worried about. I'm just worried about this next coming season. So, yeah.
Is there like a little bit of pride between you guys as seniors to end this thing on the right note, just run in the FBS?
Yeah, definitely. I feel like year after year, all of our seniors always want to leave with a legacy. So, I definitely want to leave on a good note so the younger guys could know how we grind and how we work. So, when we gone, they could do the same.
How has your approach changed, knowing that so many pass catchers are gone, you're going to have an enhanced role this year, and you have a different mindset than you can do?
I'm trying to be more of a leader on the team, vocally, physically, and anything that coach needs me. Honestly, I'm just trying to do what he needs, and like I said before, showing the younger guys how to work.
Any of those younger guys kind of stand out to you? Any specific ones in particular that you think?
I mean, we don't have too many new receivers on the team, but DJ Lee, he's one of the new guys. He has amazing routes, and obviously the younger guys are already here. Michael Garner, JJ. We have a really good wide receiver squad. And I'm just focused on receivers because that's the people I deal with the most. So, yeah.
Is there a different vibe entering this year? It's one thing, like last year, you wanted to set that bar and, you know, get to a bowl game. Well, now you've done it. Mm-hmm. You know, does it help having those wins and having such a successful season into a new year?
Yes, it does. Just the experience itself, I feel like we all have more pride and we're going to be more confident against any opponent that we play. And us as seniors, we want to leave on a good note. So it definitely, there's a different vibe around here.